education has become the hearth of humanity, upon which all other endeavors strive. As the ninth wire of human existence, communication dictates the survival of individuals, groups, organizations, communities, and nation-states. It is the vital link that ensures mutual understanding and perpetuity of the human race. Extinction and destruction are the natural byproducts of communication absence, breakdown or failure arising from ignorance, unhealthy rivalries, dissents, and wars. In other words, communication is next to life as the impetus of knowledge and power. For this season, the Senate of the Lagos State University, LASU, at its ninth statutory meeting held on the 9th of July, year 2000, approved the recommendations of an 11-man committee to set up the LASU School of Communication, LASU SOC. The philosophy and mission statement underlying the BSc Mass Communication program is to produce graduates imbued with the ability to understand and make contribution to the development of Nigeria and the global community. On October 27, year 2000, the Mass Communication School of the Lagos State University was commissioned, and the school was first situated at Surulere, Lagos State. A building was donated by Adebola Adegunwa for the commencement of the school. Full academic activities began on 5th June, year 2001. During the 2000 and year 2001 academic session, with the following degree programs: print journalism, book publishing and development, communication technology, human communication, journalism and cinematography, public relations and advertising, and also radio and television broadcast. With a short period of time, the school has been able to achieve tremendous success by equipping students with solid foundation as well as specialized knowledge in communication discipline, preparing graduates to meet the human resources needs. In year 2008, the school was restructured in line with the National Universities Commission NUC recommendations. It was reformed along three academic departments, namely journalism, broadcasting, and public relations and advertising. The school now awards bachelor's degree, BSc Mass Communication, postgraduate diploma, Communication Studies, academic master's degree, MSc Communication Studies, professional master's degree, Masters in Communication Studies, MCS, and doctorate degree, PhD, Communication Studies. The School of Communication achieved another success by having its own radio station in year 2016, named LASU Radio 95.8 FM. Its mission is to positively transform the students, staff, and people of the university community. The radio station is located at the Lagos State University main campus, Ojo, Lagos State, Nigeria. In addition to the pioneer head of campus and acting deans, LASU SOC has since inception also produced three professors and substantive deans, including Professor Idubu Subowale, pioneer dean and professor of journalism, Professor Lai Osho Dean, immediate past dean, professor of mass communication, and Professor Rotimi Williams Olatunji, current dean and professor of public relations and advertising. The governor of Lagos State, Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu, appointed Professor Ibiyemi Olatunji Bello as the ninth substantive vice chancellor of Lagos State University on 16 September 2021. The VC oversees all the activities within the campus and responsible for the policy and administration of the university. The School of Communication is headed by a dean who happens to be Professor Sunday Alawade, followed by heads of departments Dr. Noyim Tani, Subdean Lasusok, Dr. Adeyemi Julius, HOD Public Relations and Advertising, Dr. Tunde Akoni, HOD Journalism, Dr. Omolade Atufojomo, HOD Broadcasting, and many more qualified senior lecturers, Dr. Jide Jimo, Dr. Suleiman Azan. On the 22nd March 2022, the school achieved another milestone for full accreditation of the Advertising and Public Relations Program of Lagos State University School of Communication by the Advertising Practitioners Council of Nigeria, APCON. The cheering news was delivered to the Vice Chancellor by the Dean of the school, Professor Sunday Alawade, who led a team of head of department to present the accreditation certificate to the Vice Chancellor, Professor Ibiyemi Olatunji Bello, in her office. The School of Communication affiliates with Birmingham University and United Kingdom under the Erasmus Plus Higher Education International Credits Mobility, ICM, with International Exchange Program with School of Media Program. Students of the school have also excelled in several competitions, including emerging national champions in the Intercollegiate debates organized by the Public Affairs Section of the United States of America, Consulate General, Lagos, Nigeria, during the 2017 World Press Freedom. Students in the School of Communication have excelled in several competitions like Local Organizing Committee, LOC, of the 2018 ITTF Challenge. Big Open awarded two media internship placements to undergraduate students. The internship afford undergraduates from Nigeria tertiary institutions once in a lifetime opportunities to gather experience as aspiring young media professionals. For close to two decades, the school has trained, nurtured, and released graduates into different corners of our national economy and the global society, where we boldly say they are soaring like eagles in their respective job functions. My name is Oladejo Daniel Oluwafemi.